So it is better when you kill us. And if possible, you can kill us, you kill us. For us, we don't want now to stay. Because
you don't want to stay on Earth.
We are only two, no one taking care of us. We are not going to school. So
you would rather die than stay on Earth.
Yes.
Even now.
It's been almost 10 years since Jacob and I became friends. But when my friends and I first met him in Uganda, in Central Africa, it was in very different circumstances. He was running for his life. Kidnapping children into his rebel group, the LRA, turning the girls into sex slaves, and the boys into child soldiers. He makes them mutilate people's faces, and he forces them to kill their own parents. And this is not just a few children. It's been over 30,000 of them. As if Kony's crimes aren't bad enough, he is not fighting for any cause, but only to maintain his power. It's obvious that Kony should be stopped. Desire is to belong and connect. And now we see each other, we hear each other, we share what we love, and it reminds us what we all have in common. And this connection is changing the way the world works. Governments are trying to keep up, and older generations are concerned. No matter what side you're on, this is something we can all agree on. It's always been that the decisions made by the few, with the money and the power, dictated the priorities of their government and the stories in the media. They determined the lives and the opportunities of their citizens. But now there is something bigger than that. The people of the world see each other and can protect each other. It's turning the system upside down. And it changes everything. Generation to come. Arresting Joseph Kony will prove that the world we live in has new rules, that the technology that has brought our planet together is allowing us to respond to the problems of our friends. We are not just studying human history, we are shaping it. The better world we want is coming. It's just waiting for us to stop at nothing.
Possible, you can kill us, you kill us. For us, we don't want now to stay because
you don't want to stay on Earth.
We are only two, no one taking care of us. We are not going to school. So,
you would rather die than stay on Earth.
Yes.
Now, even now.